Music lovers from across Helmand Province began arriving for the evening concert some 5 hours before it was due to begin. For those from Lashkargah and the surrounding areas, this was the first time in 3 decades they've been able to attend such a public music festival, and they were clearly keen to make the most of it.
I really like him because he's the best singer, and it was amazing for me because I never thought with myself that we will have a singer in Helmand province like him.
Because we never see in Afghanistan this kind of stuff, very few, especially in Helmand province. It's a really, you know, dangerous place probably in the world, Helmand. That's why I really like it, because we can see the concert around. I can feel safe now here.
Under the strict Taliban regime, music was forbidden, and sights and sounds like these were banned. Having been trained by the British military, the security for the event was then handled exclusively by the Afghan National Security Forces. With thousands of people gathered at a set time in a set location, there were understandable concerns. But the event passed without incident.
We've attended all the meetings and we sit there and are able to advise, but it's really up to the Afghans how they want to run the operation, and we'll continue to help them, but we won't be acting like teachers and saying this is how it should be done. It's their operation.
The main act was the Afghan equivalent to Robbie Williams. Before tonight, it would have simply been unsafe for Farhad Dyer to perform in front of his fans here in Helmand.
Fun is a very simple part of life. Everybody has the right to have fun. Yeah. Why not? The world doesn't have the appropriate image of Afghanistan. So they think about Afghanistan, they imagine Afghanistan through the media. They learn about Afghanistan. So I don't agree the media, what they show to the world about Afghanistan, from Afghanistan, from inside. You go outside and see such a beautiful life, such beautiful people, and such peaceful, deeply inside peaceful people.
For the people of southern Afghanistan, this was the chance to enjoy the pleasures taken for granted by those living in most other countries around the world.
The fact that this concert was able to go ahead with such good attendance, with the excitement that created, I think really is a great sign of progress. It's also a sign that the people of Helmand, the people in Afghanistan, want to see cultural events like this. They don't want to lead some narrow life without those opportunities. And so I think it was really a remarkable thing and a great event to see.
It has been a long time since the words Afghanistan and fun have been able to be used in the same sentence. But if this open-air rock concert is anything to go by, times may be changing. Derek Tedder in Lashkargah, in Helmand Province.